You prefaced this to being episode 86, and that's when I signed my Def Jam contract in 1986. So it was a different world. I think the Challenger exploded that year.
Wow.
The Mets won the World Series, and I signed my first contract, which was about 34 years ago. And here we are in 2020. My first recording contract with Def Jam, I should say. So here we are, and wow. It's good being on this side of the seat because we've graced each other on either sides of the seat, me interviewing you, albeit with Liz Winstead and Rachel Maddow, and on Air America. And here we are. Here I am on the other side of your seat. So why not, man?